desperado. Sitting in a old Monte Carlo. A man whose heart is hollow. Take it easy. I'm not trying to go again.